teams are going to be partners? How's that going to happen? Are those partners going to coexist, are they not? Special attraction, man, to say the least. Two superstars, arguably the biggest superstars on Friday Night SmackDown, the world's champion Batista, the Immortal Undertaker, to take on the world tag champions, the young team of Lance Cade and Trevor Murdoch, representing Monday Night Raw. We assume this a one-fall matchup, and it's the Undertaker starting it out with Lance Cade, and good luck, Cade.
Well, you heard Batista say earlier he wasn't in the right frame of mind because he's concentrating solely on Hell in a Cell and on the Undertaker and Survivor Series. I'm sure the Undertaker's the same way. I pity anybody that had to get in the path of these two.
Undertaker looking to go old school here.
And here he goes. Here he comes.
Hell in a Cell will not be a stranger to that man, the Undertaker, who's been in more of them than anyone.
Hey,
and look at that tag. Batista bringing himself right into the match, and Batista has actually retained his world champion in a Hell in a Cell in his career, as Batista buries that big shoulder right to the midsection of one half of the world tag champs.
Batista and the Undertaker, Hell in a Cell, but tonight they're partners.
At least for now. You gotta feel like you're smoking a cigarette walking through an explosive garage or something here. There's something that could blow up at any time. Lance Cade tagging in Trevor Murdoch. Murdoch and Batista, the tag champion and the world's heavyweight champion. And Murdoch gets the better of the situation. For now, cover and a near fall by Trevor Murdoch on the world's champ.
Well, neither Batista or The Undertaker probably very familiar with our tag team champions here on Raw, but they're getting acquainted.
Tag was made. Cade in legally.
Oh, look at this.
Double team. Hook of the leg, and Batista powers out as The Undertaker, the number one contender for the World Heavyweight title, watching on amazingly as Batista's partner tonight.
You know, Cade Murdoch, the sportsman that they are, JR, I bet they volunteered for this match.
Tag himself back in. Undertaker tag himself back in the action.
This is not going to be a fun ride.
A choke slam from the Undertaker. The Demon of Death Valley. And Murdoch interrupted the count.
Oh, no.
And Batista just interrupted Murdoch.
That'll take the wind out of Murdoch's sails. Oh, no.
Murdoch almost broken in half by that spear. The Undertaker now measuring Big Lance Cade.
Murdoch may need Mickey James to give him consolation after this match. Oh, no.
It's a big man. Batista got the bird's eye view of the Tombstone Pile Driver, which will do Silver inside Hell in a Cell.
Here are your winners, Batista and The Undertaker.
I don't think Batista.
He's not going to be outdone by The Undertaker, is he?
It appears not. Look out. Batista bomb. A Batista bomb. Underscored. The Undertaker and Batista in their rubber match this Sunday at Survivor Series.
Who will have the last word at Survivor Series between Batista and the Dead Man?
In four matches between the world's champ Batista and The Undertaker, each man has won one. Something's got to give this Sunday inside Hell in a Cell. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as you all know, another huge match.